Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to Clannad, Fuko's Root. Where, let's see here, yes. Just another school day, we just walked to school with Furukawa, Nagisa, and, yep. That's the context. I part with Furukawa, and as I'm heading toward the classroom, hold on one second. My throat was feeling very sticky there. Something small dashes past me once again. I'm gonna call out to it. Hey! Hearing my voice, Fuko stops and turns around. I'm sorry, this is really nice music.
最悪です.
But I haven't done anything!
きっと、ろくなことがないです. だから、フーコは行きます.
Fine. It's not like I have any business with you. Feel free to go.
それでは、失礼します.
As soon as she raises her head, she hastily turns around. She turns around, about to start running away. But she doesn't get far. The slippery, waxed floor takes her down after one single step. As her backside kisses the ground, the wooden star slips out of her hand and finds its way back to freedom. But I'm not about to let it go. I raise my hand to catch the star in mid-air.
とても恥ずかしいところを見られてしまいました。まるでフーコがドジみたいです。Nah,
you're the real thing.
フーコ、ドジじゃないです。どちらかというと、器用な方です。Totally.
Your reflexes must be on par with those of a sloth.
そんなことないです。びっくりするほどいいです。I'd
be pretty amazed if you're any good at sports. What are your PE grades like?
小学校の時でいいですか?
Sure.
この調子で頑張りましょうです。Keep
up the good work. Let's see. Page 3? It's page 3. The grades in elementary school in Japan are not based on numbers, but rather vague expressions such as very well done, let's try harder, you could definitely improve, there's some work needed. Isn't that like super average?
学校の成績はそうでしたけど...
でもお姉ちゃんはフーコ、器用だって言ってくれます。Well, she's family, so she has to be nice.
まるでフーコが器用じゃないみたいな言い方です。If
you're so good with your hands, how did you get all those injuries?
フーコだからこれぐらいの怪我で済んでるんです。
Oh my goodness, I'm trying to like think like, oh. Do you have any idea how bad the injuries would be if it had been anybody else? It could have been worse, they might not even have hands anymore.
あなただったら救急車が来てます。
If that was the case, half of the students in art classes would have to move around on stretchers. Why only me? Just so you know, I'm totally confident that I can do almost anything more skillfully than you.
とても思えません.
Well said. Then let's have a tongue twister competition. We'll say red leather, yellow leather 3 times fast, okay?
Hi.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. How was it?
最後、名古屋になってました。
Lies! You think anyone's tongue could slip that way? Seriously, I didn't know you could be so sly.
こすいって何ですか?
You made up that vinyl thing.
ふうこ、ずるくないです。
Where is it vinyl? I'm pretty sure it's vinyl.
とてもフェアです。近所でもあの子はとてもフェアだとよく言われてます。
What kind of neighborhood is that? Fine, whatever. It's your turn. Say it quickly. It would take forever to keep arguing with her.
はい、では行きます。
She takes in a big breath.
どうでしたか?
Terrible. Don't put on that "see what I did there" face. You didn't get it right, not even once.
言えるわけないです。
I just did it.But I did, didn't I?
フーコは今、初めて挑戦したんです。あなたは、毎晩練習してたに決まってます。
What kind of time waster do you think I am?
そんな暇人さんの相手をしてる時間なんて、フーコにはないです。
I should be the one saying that. Jeez.
フーコ、もう行きます。
Fine, just go.
あ
She seems to have realized something.
ない、ない。
She pats herself down all over. It would be really hilarious if this thing in my hand is what you're looking for.I show her the star sculpture that I've been holding.
あ、それです。いつの間に?
Didn't you see it in my hand the whole time we were talking?
それ、一番最初にあげたはずです。可愛くて、たくさん集めたくなる気持ちはわかりますが、諦めてください。
You know, I kindly stretched out my hand to save this thing from smashing to the ground when you threw it away.
え?そうだったんですか?
Exactly.
それは気づかなかったです。ありがとうございました。
Here, take it back.
いえ。お詫びに。もう少しだけ抱いていてもらっても結構です。
Are you sure?
はい。
I press the thing against my chest. She is standing next to me waiting. God, am I some kind of idiot? Unable to stand it any longer, I push the carving back into Fuko's hand.
もういいんですか?
Yes, it was very cold. What good would come from hugging something like that?
和みます。
Relaxing?
そうですか。
Oh dear, she's doing it again. time for a prank. What kind of prank? Let's see here. Which one is... Aha. These are my favorite ones. Switch the person she's talking to. I glance around the corridor. An underclassman is heading this way. I call him over and have him stand before the daydreaming Fuko.
何か?
When she's come to, keep telling her, I'm Okazaki. My face has changed.
え?何ですかそれ?
I have to prove to her that she keeps spacing out all the time. Please do exactly as I say.
はあ。
Then, if she asks why, tell her, I occasionally molt out of my skin. For everything else, just go with, apparently. You got it? Oh boy. We'll have to continue the prank next time. So until then, thank you all very much for watching. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.